go. Take the Bugstar van. Security is expecting exterminators at the back entrance. Sometimes you just gotta fall back on the hits. I ever tell you about the time we pulled something similar to take down a jewel store and, no. Should probably shut up about that one. Or save it for the book I write when I retire again. Just act like you like killing things and you'll be good.
Come on, quick out the chute. Boss Lady's office is crawling with bugs. Take the stairwell on your right up to the first floor and follow the hall around. Someone will show you through to the infestation.
Good work so far. You're in the staff lobby. Try your best to act normal in front of security. Okay, now go to the double doors behind the main desk like the professional exterminators you are. You're going to the manager's office. No one will want to mess with the fumigators, so you should have free...
Hey, bug guys.
Up this way. They're thick as fleas on a farm dog up here.
Just like we planned. Ignore the bugs and get to the cargo elevator. This is as far as those disguises will get you. Make sure you're not seen and get to the man trap. So bueno. Push on to the vault. Ah, looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. Okay, we made it here. Get out your equipment and get into the vault. You need to drill your way through multiple disks in order to break the vault door lock. Keep short time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now.
What the hell are you doing here?
Ah!
What? You afraid?
Oh!
Steve!
right, now stay calm. Back the way you came, through the checkpoint. Nothing to see here.
All right.
Get in the cargo elevator and use your key card. Play it cool. Okay, I need you to stay calm. They've seen what you did to the vault. And now the whole place is locking down fast. They know you're still in the building. Just keep moving and keep quiet.
What's your problem?
Chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news.
Not authorized to be here. Leave now.
Right, now stay calm. Back the way you came, through the checkpoint. Nothing to see here. Get in the cargo elevator and use your key card. Play it cool. Should get you from here to the exit. The cops aren't letting anybody through the IRS has trouble doing.